The suspension of 12 unruly MPs from Parliament continues to be a huge flashpoint. Rajya Sabha began on a stormy note. Rajya Sabha Chair Venkaiah Naidu slammed MPs over ruckus and the House was adjourned minutes later. Earlier, suspended MPs began their dharna outside Parliament, which was attended by Rahul Gandhi, amongst others. Leader of Opposition in Rajya Sabha, Mallikarjun Kharge, wrote a letter to Naidu on behalf of suspended MPs, calling the move an unprecedented excessive action, adding that MPs should be given a chance to present their case. Venkaiah Naidu has already rejected the demand to revoke the suspension and said House will rethink if MPs express remorse for assaulting Rajya Sabha staff and lowering the dignity of the House. But the suspended MPs have rejected any apology. Some opposition parties, barring Congress, have threatened to boycott the entire winter session if the suspensions are not revoked.
Challenging the chair, doing everything which is unparliamentary, undemocratic, and they have no remorse. I cannot allow this. I cannot allow this. This will not go on record. And I hope that this will be shown to the people what is being done in this House. It is a sacrilege of the House, I have said. There is no remorse. There is no remorse of the members who have really insulted parliamentary system, coming to the well of the House, climbing at the table, throwing the papers, snatching papers from the minister, and then also here challenging the chair, doing everything which is unparliamentary, undemocratic, and they have no remorse. What can we do? This is not the way. These placards will not be shown, should not be brought into the House. I advise the members, if you are determined, you don't want to have 0 hour, very important issues. 10 important issues are there, special mentions are there. You don't want special mentions, you don't want 0 hour, you don't want House to run. Crores of rupees are being spent on this House and people are getting dismayed for what is happening in this House.
9 तारीख को, 10 तारीख को मानसून सेशन में अगस्त में हुआ और 11 तारीख को, वो अनप्रेसिडेंटेड है और ब्लैक हिस्ट्री है. इट इज दे वेर द ब्लैक डेज ऑफ हिस्ट्री इन द डेमोक्रेसी. इन द एल्डर हाउस इट नेवर हैपेंड सो दे शुड इंट्रोस्पेक्ट. इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट नकली गांधी पे कॉल के वो पूज्य महात्मा गांधी जी के स्टैचू के सामने बैठना, ये तो बहुत हास्यास्पद है. इट इज रिडिकुलस.
कानून के तहत अपनी लड़ाई लड़ना, और हमने इसमें बताया है कि अपने लेटर में कि कानून के तहत ये जो सस्पेंशन हुआ ये ठीक नहीं है, ये माफीनामा नहीं होगा. हम उनसे विनती कर रहे हैं, जो हुआ वो हुआ है, वो भूल जाइए. सब मिलके देश के हित में, जनता के हित में काम करेंगे.
Will you be apologizing?
No question of apologizing. No question of bowing to the dictates of this fascist government. We will be raising these issues again and again in the parliament, because we are in the parliament to raise the issues that concern the people of our country. Was there no provocation from the government in the entire session? Why were they not allowing us to discuss any issue under Rule 267, which is a much practiced which is much practiced in Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha for the past 70-75 years.
So you're saying the blame lies on the opposition?
100% the blame lies on the opposition, because the blame lies on the government, because इट इज द ड्यूटी ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट टू रन द हाउस.
के शीतकालीन सत्र में जिस तरीके से सस्पेंड किया है एमपीज को, इंक्लूडिंग मी, वो सस्पेंशन रिवोक करना चाहिए. और इस तरीके के अनडेमोक्रेटिक प्रैक्टिसेस पार्लियामेंट्री डेमोक्रेसी के लिए हानिकारक है, उसको बंद करना चाहिए.
303 है उसका नंबर. ये उस मेजोरिटी का एरोगेंस है. जब वो अपोजिशन में थे तब वो भी डिसरप्शन कर रहे थे, तब ऐसे कभी नहीं हुआ. वो भी पूरा सेशन चलाने नहीं दिया, तभी कभी भी ऐसे एक्शन नहीं हुआ. आप वो ट्रेजरी बन के सब भूल गए. पीपल ऑफ बंगाल हैज सेड देम गुड बाय. वी होप 2024 इलेक्शन इन सेंटर द पीपल ऑफ आवर कंट्री विल से देम गुड बाय.
वी आर प्रोटेस्टिंग अगेंस्ट द एंटी पीपल लेजिस्लेशंस एंड एंटी पीपल पॉलिसीज ऑफ द बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट. वी विल नॉट सरेंडर बिफोर दैट. Suspending 12 MPs aiming to pass the bills, draconian bills, easily. So we will fight against it.
Kamaljeet Sandhu is now joining us for the very latest. Kamaljeet, what is going on? How can the parliament function in case there is so much of a logjam that is taking place? On one hand, the suspended MPs say that they will not go ahead and apologize. You also have several leaders of the opposition who put out tweets saying that they cannot really be suspended because this is based on their behavior from the last session and not this one. What's happening right there?
You know, what it seems like is this is going to be another washout session. And we've seen acrimonious scenes taking place in the parliament. We've seen the suspended MPs now sit outside the parliament near the Gandhi statue. Rahul Gandhi also tweeting, saying this is Tanashahi, this is dictatorship. So blame game is already begun. But the fact is that the taxpayers' money is going to waste. Much of the debate and discussion on bills could have happened. That's not taking place. There is obviously a hardening of stance as far as the government treasury is concerned and the opposition is concerned. One side is not willing to apologize, saying that this is politics taking place, that the government doesn't want any sort of discussion to take place. On the other hand, the government is saying the opposition is acting as impediment. They're not really serious about it. They would want to do point scoring. So the tutu meme has now escalated again. And this seems to be a total logjam of sorts. So we've seen the Rajya Sabha getting adjourned till 2 o'clock. There are important bills which have come up, whether it's about the prevention of dam or the reproductive bill. These are important bills which are being tabled in the parliament, but which also require discussion. And that is what is not taking place. On the earlier side, when the farm bill repeal happened, that is where the opposition also accused the government, saying they're not allowing space for debates and discussion. So this is a tutu meme which is really happening. Many obviously questioning the opposition, but opposition hitting right back at them. So this seems to be no end to this particular answer itself, because the logjam seems to be playing out and a total waste of taxpayers' money yet again.
Right. Thanks, Kamaljeet, for that perspective right there. And as you rightly mentioned, it's coming at the cost of the taxpayers' money if this session also turns out to be a washout one, just like the previous session. It is day two of Mamata Banerjee.